Chadwick! Shh! Did you see that just now?
What?
I think it's the Askeel. They found me!
Oh, that's nonsense. You really are the biggest coward I ever met.
But they're here. I know for sure. I need to get away as quickly as possible, or we'll be lost if the Askeel get hold of the Whispering Stone.
Please don't go yet. I discovered something in the ruins. Some kind of mechanism.
A mechanism? I must have missed that.
There was also a socket for a stone.
A socket, you say? Was the royal insignia next to it?
Yes. How did you know?
Good grief, Chadwick. That must be the secret passage to Shanna's place.
Unfortunately, though, it's locked tight.
That's as may be. But we have the key. Those insignia locks used to be quite common throughout the whole kingdom. I'm sure the Whispering Stone will fit there.
The Whispering Stone? Well then, what are we waiting for?
Okay. I mean, no, wait. With all the excitement, I nearly forgot the Askeel. They mustn't find me at any...
You can't be serious.
But I am.
Then give me the stone. I could go and talk to...
What? I can't give you the Whispering Stone. The fate of the world. What if you make a mistake?
Why don't you come with me?
No, I already told you. The Askeel are somewhere nearby. In fact, I shouldn't even be here anymore.
If you don't give me the Whispering Stone, I'll never be able to find Shanna.
You cannot have the Whispering Stone. It was entrusted to me alone. I promised not to pass it to anyone else.
Maybe the Whispering Stone doesn't fit after all.
I'd be more than surprised if it didn't. The insignia is a distinct sign.
But you promised we'd go to Shanna.
That may be right, but...
Then give me the stone. We're virtually a team now. Or did I not help you before?
Well, you did.
And on top of that, I have those visions. I'm sure they mean something. It can't just be a coincidence. Come on, give me the stone and I'll find Shanna. I'd be surprised if the Askeel found you here that quickly.
I know this is a mistake, but... All right, I will entrust the Whispering Stone to you.
Thank you. You won't be sorry.
Please, hurry, Chadwick, and guard that stone jealously. If something happens to it, we're all done for.